Guys, we got a Dunk Low from LG Rose. This is the Nike Dunk Low Retro PRM. This is the vast gray color, light bone. I think this is one of the cleanest pair. I mean, clean colorway for a Dunk Low. So I'm wearing my Bred 11s today, but for me, this is a very clean look for Dunk Low. So I'm not sure about the retail, but everything is very on point on this pair. Like, literally, they're a really good pair, in my opinion. You don't see often the quality of this pair in some retail dunks, but this one got a nice quality suede. I guess this is suede. Yeah, leather is good. And let's check the other one. Yeah. As you can see, they are super clean colorway. I'm not sure if you guys like this one, but I really like the colorway. That's why I got this one. For a Dunk Low, I think this is beautiful. LG Rose, yep. All my pickup from LG Rose, they're also on point. Like, quality is always different in hand compared with the quality pictures that they're always sending. So their quality pictures are a bit tricky, so you can ask them an actual picture on their phone, so if you're not satisfied. But this one is super clean. You can see this pair is super clean. I just want to show it you here. Yep, if you put in here, you can see the actual color, you know, right? And their quality is really great. I didn't see the retail, but guys, Bred 11s versus this one, which one you're gonna pick? But clean look for a Dunk Low. Always check them out. LG Rose for some dunks, they're a really good pair too. Yep, so I'm just gonna put this one here, guys. Yeah, super happy with my pickup here. Vast gray color. Definitely is a good pair, guys. Clean. Clean pair. I don't know about retail, but this one is super clean. Yep. What do you think, guys, for this colorway? You guys like this one, or just like color black like pandas? This is gonna dirt for sure, but I like to be dirt for this color. Yep, that's it for today, guys, and I peace you out.